Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, well, Dragon Slayer, Legend of Heroes. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and crawlers appear from nowhere. Basically, what's going on, as you can see, excuse me, still have a cold. I feel a lot of gold. Look at that. I was going to level Logan up to 6. I decided to just level him up to 8 so we can continue on to the pit, I believe it's called. Clearing my throat loudly and stuff. So, and then once we get inside this town, this guy, Markus, who's going to join us, he starts stalking us, so you would miss that, so I had to restore an earlier save. And, yeah, we'll see what happens. Honey detoxin. We've been finding herbs and detoxins sometimes. Anyway, in. And this guy immediately comes over. Well, that is funny. He's trying to get to us. Look at that. I'm making things hard on him. Yo, I'm over here. Okay. You're trying to get to me. Markus says, good day, Prince. You're sure looking fitter than you did. I had a hunch you'd turn out to be a scrapper. I'm getting a little bored of Revere, so if you need a hand... Logan says, do you really want to come with us? Ethan says, what did you have in mind, Markus? The Prince needs help, and, well, I'm interested. I love a good fight, and what could be better than saving a whole country? Logan says, we could really use another warrior. Okay, it's a deal. All for one and one for all. And to show you my good intentions, here's a donation of 500 gold pieces. Markus joins the Prince, and now we have 1,800 gold. That's nice. See if anybody has anything new to say. That's the same thing. Anytime you want to talk, I'll be here. Let's get some rest. And now we're prepared for the task ahead. We could buy some things. Now, status. You see, we've got Logan up. Alright, I bought him the short sword. He could use some actual armor, though. Too bad we didn't have that royal armor like he had before. Ethan. These are his stats. And our latest Markus has a short sword, a vest, and a buckler, which is just like Ethan. And then, I wonder if he knows any spells. He does. He knows all the standard ones that we've been seeing. Oh, wow. He has Flame 3. I want to know Flame 3. 25 magic points. Plus that would be almost half Logan's points at this point. But that's pretty awesome. Okay, I don't think we need any more of those. Who else sells things? Trying to think of... I think nobody else. He sells stuff. So I want to go back and get some armor and things. So now we got money for that. My apologies for all the coldness. I am fine, fear not. Anyone have anything new to say? Grieving for her lost son, yeah. Who's right here. Okay, these are items, right? Yeah, we don't need that. This is the armory and weapon shop. Okay, so we got a short sword. They're all using short sword, vest, and buckler? I gotta check. I guess the vest is better than the tunic. What about the breastplate? He has a vest. He has a vest. And we all have bucklers. So what if we get Logan a buckler? I'm gonna save. Just in case things get messed up. I will buy a breastplate for Logan. So, status. His defense is only 5. I'd like to see how it goes up. Oh, I can't hold it down? Oh. Look at all the herbs and detoxin we picked up from these enemies. Defend is now 20. So, that's a good thing. Just I want to make sure I don't buy anything that someone can't use it. So I'm gonna try to buy breastplates for the other two as well. Can't hold anything else. So I'm gonna eventually start dropping these detoxins. I would drop the detoxins over the herbs. But anyway, equip. Well, actually, so Ethan has a defend of 15. Oh, we can get it. We did buy 2. Defend of 25. And then Markus has a defend of 15. Now 25 again. Now for whatever reason we can't buy things here, so I'm gonna sell the vest and the tunic here. $150, that's not bad. So many detoxins. We have the spell, let's just sell a few of these. Thanks, eh? Let's sell a couple more. It's always good to have at least a few, just in case you don't have the magic points and you need to stop that poison. You're in my way. I'm trying to... Thank you. So... Actually, you did a lot of purchasing and stuff. Let's just, save again. Because you're kind of in the dark when you buy things. You don't know what someone can or can't use. So, Logan just doesn't have a buckler, so I'm going to buy him a buckler. So, right, his defense is what? 25? 20. Now we got a buckler. Now he's 25. Okay, short sword, breastplate, and buckler. We all have it. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else he's selling. I'm assuming you can't wear a vest and a breastplate. Although in real life you could. Alright, that's good. We're pretty much armed to the teeth as much as we can, and we still have a little over 1,000 gold. Mean to bump into them. Good. Now we're heading to the pit. A severe blow. Now we have three people. Another detoxing. Oh god. Another detoxing. Okay. Having a lot of encounters now. Seems like more than when I was trying to grind when I was looking for encounters. Crossing the bridge. Now, oh, this is a tough one. These guys are pretty tough. Got rid of one of them. Ooh! Saw that? 61? So I'm just looking at Markus's magic points, 86. Why does Logan always have the least... Well, he doesn't have the least hit points now. But Ethan's the same level as him and has more hit points. And he has the lowest amount of spell points, so... Oh, that was... I thought that was Logan attacking. I'm gonna use his limited magic points to heal Markus. I don't get to hear this part of the song. Where do I go? That's not bad. Okay. I know I'm saving often, but that was a tough battle. Continuing. Now I did grind a little in this area, but I haven't been all the way to the next town or dungeon, whatever it is. pit sounds like a dungeon. The encounter rate is crazy right now. Crazier than ever. I mean, does it... Do you get more encounters the more members you have or something? Is it just the RNG working here? We all escape injury. I like that. Barely got to move. 16, 16, 50. Oh my god. Why does Markus get thrashed so easily? That's not good. Don't avoid injury. Yeah, we finally killed one of them. I hate that when they have 1 point left. Markus getting hit hard. But we are getting some good... what do you call it? Some good money here. I don't care. Every time we get like a hard battle like that, I'm gonna save. Because I'm glad we survived it. Now, I have not been over here. Man, these are the worst with the four of them like that. Flame 2. And then we got Flame 3. I was hoping to have a spell that would hit all of them. White Hot Flame. Oh, that worked. Sweet. So it's not this way. It's this way. Oh, these aren't too bad. Anything else? I should just go to that. The encounter rate has really stepped up. It's insane. Kill Toad? Ooh, it's squirting slime. They have a lot of hit points. There you go, one down. Oh! Ethan's out. Oof. He's out. Wait. And not enough. Okay. Oh, is he really past his turn? Oh, that was Logan trying to... No. Oh, he passed his turn that way. Thirty experience. 45 gold. Maybe not go over there right now. Who has the most magic points? Ethan. Let's get out of here. Pits. Who goes there? No strangers allowed. Gate sentries saying. Go on, scram. What? What do they say? No, what, who's allowed? Strangers. So maybe they know Markus? Huh. Supposed to go this way, though, aren't we? Maybe we really do have to go around. Let's try to, go through here. It's not gonna be easy. Kill Toad. What if we just run? We escaped. Oh, you can see them on the map now. A swarm of prowlers. Chomping. Oh my god. God. Then you have to avoid them. Healing everybody. Nigel? Hope we can rest here. So we couldn't get to the pit, so now we're at Nigel. What's that in the water? This looks like an inn. Oh yeah. Welcome to the Shiny Anchor Inn. Only 2 gold. Oh sorry, 10 gold a night. Well, I'll be seeing ya. Come on back anytime. Let me look around first. The woman says, that new king, Drax, hasn't kept any of his promises. There are still slimy monsters all over the place. Yeah, he doesn't give a crap. Sage says, if it's the magic you seek, I'm here to provide. Choose a spell. Ooh. Now, you don't have to buy these spells, which is interesting. At least from the other guy we didn't. That's leech. Okay, so that must transfer hit points from the enemy to yourself. Power, guard, and haste. That's good. ENR. Okay, we can't know that much. Okay, so Ethan knows slow. Yeah, we have a limited amount. Should you desire more, feel free to return. I do desire more right now. So can we remove spells? Oh, I think we just overwrite. That would make sense. Okay, so I want... Okay, Logan knows Leech. And Ethan knows Slow. I'll let Ethan know... I mean, Ethan has more magic points. Markus has the most magic points. Let Markus know power. Gonna get rid of ice. And let him know guard. And then haste can be for Ethan. I'm glad it doesn't... you don't need any money for it. Welcome, welcome! You name it, I sell it. What'll it be? A couple more detoxins off of here. They seem to be really plentiful. The pit's commander is supposed to be a level 11 fighter. Boy says. Ship captain says, "Must ships under royal orders. She remains in port. If I sail without a king's pass, what punishment will be a spell in the pits?" I wonder how we get into the pits. I mean, they hit you and she's trying to leave. That's interesting, like this little yard. That's the inn. You'll be needing wolf weapons to fight prowlers, huh? What do you want to buy? Really? Okay. This stuff's pretty expensive. Wolf sword, wolf armor, and wolf shield. I don't even have enough money to fully outfit one of us with all that stuff. Have a nice day. I didn't mean to hit that. Alright, who's got the worst defense? Hi, Logan. 25. Actually, I think they're all about the same. Markus seems to get hit often, though. I don't know if that's gonna keep happening like that. Alright, let's get a wolf. Let's get wolf armor. Let's see how Logan's defense goes from 25 to 41. Not bad. Let's buy another wolf armor. Yeah, those things are really tough. Those wolf whatever they are. Alright, let's give it to Markus, because oh, we have an extra breastplate? Oh, that's right, because Logan took his off. Okay, so defense is 35 now. Now, we can't sell here, right? Oh. Sell the breastplate. 263 gold. Insane. Okay, so now we have 893. Haven't finished looking around this place either. One more wolf armor. For Ethan. Defense now 35. Alright, so we don't have enough. I'll try to sell that breastplate. We could buy the sword or the shield. Need a lot of more money to get this stuff, because we want to get it for all three people now. Try not to bump into people. That's why I wish you had to go up to people and press a button. Let's get the sword. Let's give Logan the sword. Let's see what his, his attack is 41. Now 66. That's nice. And I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to get anything else. But I'm gonna sell this short sword nonetheless. Now I assume the wolf things will work on anything. $50 gold. Yeah, we don't have enough to buy anything else at this time. Is this other captain? Hold! None may board without permission from King Drax. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What is this? That looks a little spooky. Oh. How do I get over there again? Ugh. Before I talk to him, I'm saving. Yet another fool. I wonder how much I can scam from him. I guess this person is thinking that. Exotic trader says, I am your humble servant. Your wish is my command. What are you scrounging around for? Oh my god. I mean, the Lion Lance isn't that bad, but oh my god. The Trident, 400,000? Gold sword and gold mail, 300,000. Catch you later. And from what I hear, these aren't good deals. Possibly. Alright, I want to thank you guys for watching. I'm not sure how to get to the pits. But I think we can go up further north of here now that we have better armor. Maybe we can make this journey. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.